Got the gallery open till 10 for you and your friends. You know how I spend in H-O-U-S-T-O-N. I get too crazy. Had a little.
Hello. Today is Tuesday. As you can see, I'm barely like getting up. I was up all morning with the baby. So, yeah, she's on the couch sleeping. I feel like she's gonna wake up any moment. It's 12:50. But yeah, today I'm not really doing much of nothing. I'm just gonna be like cleaning the apartment. Got some dishes back there, whatever. So yeah, y'all are just going to watch me kind of get everything together in our home. And then I'm gonna probably edit some content later. And that's about it. Probably do some laundry, just reset everything. To get on here and just tell all the new moms, if you do not have this on your registry, you need to put it on there. It's the Baby Brezza sterilizer. We were so fortunate to get it from Trey's dad. When I tell you, it's a lifesaver. Like, I just wash all the bottles and I throw all the bottles in there along with the lids, caps, whatever it comes with, and I put a little bit of water at the bottom of it and I just let it go. So if you don't already have this, put this on your registry because it just makes sterilizing your baby's bottle so much easier. Okay, so a little bit later in the day, I decided to make this candy. I saw one of the influencers on my Instagram. She went to California and got this candy and it looked so good. And you know what? I started to buy that candy online and it was so high. I was like, you know what? I can just make it at home. So I ended up using powdered sugar, tahini seasoning, a little tahini chamoy, and then I got some Skittles and some Gushers, some fruit by the foot. And I went to work, okay? I ain't gonna lie, when you start mixing this up, okay, it's hard. Those clumps almost don't go away. So you see me mixing on here, and I'm even fast forwarding on the mixing, but them clumps wasn't trying to go anywhere. So I was just mixing and mixing and mixing until I was like, you know what? This is good enough for me. Up on the other side, niggas acting like we tied. I've been gone since like July, niggas acting like I died. They won't be expecting shit when Cap will go to slide. Cause I told them that we put that shit behind us, but I lied.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. Usually...
So I just got finished making that candy. We're gonna taste it together. This is what it looked like. It's good. Looks good. What it smell like?
Mexican.
Okay. Which one you gonna taste, the Skittle or the gum? The.
I wanna gush it.
Me too. Okay.
Mm-mm. Well, it ain't bad.
It's not bad.
It's not bad.
It's good?
Yeah. I get easy gushes like this.
He always say it's nasty before he taste something. Every time you taste something new, you always gotta say it's nasty first. Look at you liking it. Mmm. It was different. Dang. I had seen this on this girl channel. I'm like, I'm gonna just make it instead of buying it.
It's like the grape lady.
I'm gonna take the Skittle. Uh-uh. Not you grabbing a whole chunk. It's good.
Really good, really good. I ain't gonna lie.
I did my thing. He was over here.
It tastes like that mango Mexican candy.
Okay, that's all I got for y'all today.
I ain't gonna lie, whoever made this up did they thing with this.
See y'all tomorrow. Okay, it's September 1st and kicking off the first day of the month. Me and Trey are going to go on a little date. It's a family date though, because we gotta take the baby. And then I got another package from Skims. I haven't even tried on the other. I'll probably try it on later. But let's just see what it's looking like. I just feel like she can do prettier packaging than this. But I guess save your money, save your coins. So I got the cotton wool tank and kyanite, which is this like bluish color. So here's the boxers and then the matching shirt. You probably wouldn't even have to wear this like together. You could probably like mix and match. That'd be cute. And again, I hope this medium fit, but it's okay because I plan on losing a little bit of weight. And the boxers, they're soft-ish. We're gonna see how it looks on though. So we're going to Taste Bar. So the Taste Bar is like so good. I love their greens. They closed the one that's downtown and open one in Sugar Land. So hopefully it's as good. This is what Sage is gonna wear today. It's cute. My favorite color, green. So let's put her on her outfit. And then it came with these cute little sunglasses. I doubt she's gonna wear them. I don't even think her head. Nah, she got a big head, so this will probably fit her. So we're gonna see. I don't think she's gonna keep them on though. Let's see. These are cute, look at them. She's gonna be styling and profiling. Okay, let me get my baby dressed. So these bottles, I'm not really feeling them. At first, I really liked the Komotomo, because I don't know, it just seemed like the flow was better, like she was getting the milk better. It would flow real easily. But now that she's older, I find that I like the Advent bottles, specifically this one. I like this one way better because it's like the flow is just right. Like whenever she tries to drink out of these, she ends up with milk all over her face, milk everywhere. Oh, he's hurting my baby. Just kidding. But yeah, she ends up with milk all over her face when she, I'm just trying the inside of it. When she uses these Komotomo. But at first, like when she was newly born, I really liked this. So it was just interesting. I guess babies go well with different bottles at different stages. So now I don't really like to use this because milk just gets every freaking where. I like rather much. This is like my first choice because it's like slow flow. She has to work. I'm not gonna lie. I like this bottle because she has to work a little bit harder to like suck it out. So for one, she don't end up with milk all over her face. And then secondly, she gets so tired from the work of eating that she don't want to stay up no more. Like she goes to sleep off of it. So just a tip right there. I really like this. And then she also has this Philips bottle, the anti-colic one. The other one was the natural response. But this one comes with like this little insert. Boom. The nipple, whatever. This would be my like second choice. I only say second choice because I like the flow of the nipple. But having to clean three pieces, yeah, that's not my cup of tea. It's not my cup of tea. But like this is my second choice bottle. I haven't tried any other bottles. It's just been these three. And then also the bottle that my pump comes with. But yeah, so far, this is definitely ranked first. So get you some of the Philips Advent Natural Response. Yes, ma'am. It's going to make your life easier. The baby's going to go right to sleep. After she finishes, she finishes, whatever. But yeah, and then also you need one of these. The baby breaths are, like I said, I would rate it like 9 out of 10. Cause you can just throw that stuff in there, 30 minutes, come back, everything's done, and dry for the most part. Oh, let's look at the baby, she got her clothes on. Why are you acting like that, Biscuit? I think she hungry.
Yeah.
You tried the glasses?
Yeah.
Yeah. Put the glasses on. Okay, I'm gonna bring these. Put these back for later. So, I've been, instead of making her bottles, because I'm used to like her breast milk or whatever. Instead of making her bottles and warming them up and mixing it and stuff, and they only good for like 2 hours, I've been just putting like the powder already in the bottles. So this is what I do. I have her powder ready. Boom. Bye out. And then I just bring the water so that it lasts until she needs it. So we just got home. We ended up not even going to Taste Bar because y'all, Taste Bar is closed. So we ended up not even eating there. I had got me a Vietnamese banh mi sandwich. And then we kind of kicked it here. I edited it a little bit. And then we just went grocery shopping. So enjoy this clip of us, you know, getting the groceries out and whatnot.
Kept the gallery open till 10 for you and your friends. You know how I spend in H-O-U-S-T-O-N. I get too crazy, had a little bad enough. We stay good friends, we get too wavy. All I know is that when this cup ends, the next one begins. My babe, you know me, and you knew me back then, and you know how it goes when I see you again. You know I'm making my way to your ends, and you know I need you to be there for me.
You a little post-so baby, you a little 48 baby. Got a little candy in her pocket, she gon' take off like a.
You already know.
Dirtied up a cup, I'm on the north side. Text you, but I know you probably caught side. Know I gotta come and check the whole man, baby. Hold tight. I just touched the city with the cheap block stains. And we got adopted by some fit for strangers. You know what it means when I twist these fingers. Me and you being on a first name basis. Why you think I hate it when you talk that Drake shit? Same reason that you never left me hanging. Same reason that I tried to make you famous. Same reason that I tried to show you just who I was.
Outside of the club, outside of things that are amazing like me does. Outside of the things that would cause you to judge. Outside of the club, show you just what I was. Outside of the club, outside of things that are.
So after I put the groceries up, I decided to make cocktails. Yay! Hey! I took a shower, put my little comfy robe on, and this is what I started doing. I started making a lemon drop. So I put a handful of strawberries in my cocktail shaker. And then I got a little bit of simple syrup. Drizzled that in there. Again, I don't got a recipe. I just be doing stuff. If you don't already have a muddler, go get you that. It's going to take your cocktails to the next level. So yeah, this is what it looked like after I smashed that all up. And then I just filled the cup up with some ice because I like my cocktails cold. And take you some Ciroc or tequila. I just ended up using Ciroc in this one, and pour you how many ever shots of your liquor in there that you want. I just ended up doing 3, you know, a nice little medium, make it taste good, but you can still, you know, taste the liquor a little bit, just a little bit, okay? Don't worry about that orange bottle. I did not use it. I just squeezed me a lemon in the shaker. If you don't already have a citrus squeezer, please go get that as well. Okay, nobody got time for sticky hands and taking the seeds out of your citruses. Just get a lemon squeezer, and I got one in my description box. So yeah, I put that in there, and then I started shaking it up. And then you see the baby, and Trey made a little appearance. But just keep shaking, okay? Just keep shaking it. And then I split that up between these two glasses. And yes, I still got these glasses. They're cute. And they do the trick. Bam. That's what that looked like. It was tasty, y'all. Again, no recipes. Just be going off the vibes.
Baby, I wonder, would you just put your sweats on, put your sweats on for me, yeah. I got the plug, I made the call for me, I'm talking late night for you, let me lay a great time on you, don't hesitate, no, don't you, just say you will. Yeah.
say you will.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel like chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now, tell me what you do. That's why I'm mine, and my life will choose you. I wanna please you in any way I can. I wanna share my world, don't you understand?
So we just got back from the nail salon, and when I tell you, I'm gonna insert a clip if I haven't already, but she scrubbed the hell out of my feet and I needed it so bad, like they was that crusty. I don't know how your girl let it get that bad, but she scrubbed the hell out of my feet. Yeah, I'm happy about that. And then I'm gonna go get my nails done closer to my house. Stay tuned. So just got done getting my nails done. Ooh, bye y'all. These cute. Got a little design this time. I haven't gotten design on my nails since I was a little girl, but these cute, so why not? But yeah, they're super cool. There, I had two mimosas, baby. First of all, halfway through the first one, they was like, would you like a refill? I was like, baby, y'all trying to get me drunk because I'm already tipsy. And they came right back when that one was about to be gone. And she asked me if I wanted a refill. I was like, yes, baby, just give it to me. Okay, your girl is feeling good. We about to go home. I picked up some stuff from Target. I just got some baby stuff, some facial cleanser for the house. And then I got this. Two pumice stones, one for me and one for Trey, because like in between my pedicures, y'all seen that footage, in between my pedicures I need to start doing some foot care, some scrub it up dubbing myself, because that was a mess. That was not even cute, like that was nasty. So yeah, I just got that. I'm about to go to the house. Me and Trey are gonna get sub sandwiches. I'm gonna get Vietnamese banh mi, so freaking good. I'm gonna get that, and then he's gonna get, I think, Jason's Deli, and then we might take the baby to the park, maybe or maybe not. I don't know. Thank you.
So I'm having like a girl's morning. I have the baby with me. We let Trey sleep in today. First, we're gonna go to Starbucks because I haven't had Starbucks since like honestly my whole pregnancy. I usually don't like to drink caffeine, but I'm in the mood to like edit. I'm trying to edit like crazy today. It's Saturday and I wanna be able to post this vlog tomorrow. So I'm gonna be like editing like crazy all day today. Then we're gonna go to the store to get some hair products for Trey. And then we'll end up locking Trey's hair today. And then we also have a cool little date night plan. We're gonna be baby free. I have not been baby free ever. Like for the last 7 weeks, I have not been baby free. So this is exciting for us to be able to take the weekend and not just rest, but like, you know, love on each other, remind ourselves of our relationship, like go out, be young, be ourselves without, you know, the baby. So we're gonna definitely do that. We're going to dinner at Juliet's tonight. And then tomorrow will be another exciting day. We have a cute little date night plan. So yeah, we're gonna go to the store. I got a few things to pick up.
These days, I'm letting God handle all things above. The things I can't change are the reason you love me. Listen, you can hear them calling my name. I'm all over the place. I can't sit in one place. I'm not ashamed at all. Still finding myself.
Just when you think you have a moment. Acting up. We ended up having to go into Target to get Starbucks. But that's okay. We still have one more place to go. So I'm about to hop in the back seat with the baby. Try to give her a little bottle, comfort her so that we can go to the next place. Because I can't deal with her crying all the way there. No. No, baby. But yeah, I just get the iced caramel macchiato. 2 pumps of caramel. Almond milk, half decaf, the baby's calling. Okay, I got the baby settled down. All I need to say is I've drank this much of this coffee and I'm already like feeling it like jitters. What y'all put in this crack? Like what? I'm like, I just fed her a bottle. I don't know what's wrong. She ready to go home. I just need to take her home. But yeah. And I got decaf. Half decaf. So I don't know what's wrong with that. That's crazy. I don't know how y'all be drinking that every day. Full caffeine.
Not tonight. Y'all drink. Fit check.
Always on check.
Let's go.
Right pipe like bike, like Yokohama. She heard the thing bend like banana. So she wanna get me the Arunanani. Oh, yeah. She say I'm a sweeter man. But she say that she don't need a man. I say, why don't we make an agreement then? We can just f- while we're being friends. Girl, I know you wanna. You know I wanna. Girl, I know you wanna.
I'm about to try to get my nose pierced. I haven't had my nose pierced in like 2 years. My stuff closed out. Ooh, y'all should see how packed this place is.
How did you get your nose pierced?
Oh, it's too many people in there. Look at all the people. Y'all, I'm gonna have to go somewhere else. Come back later. It's because their stuff is like
$10. Yeah, how did you get your nose pierced?
Maybe another day, like a Wednesday. It's Friday. I thought.
Yeah, you gotta come in the daytime.
It's too many people here.
But you know, tattoo places and, you know, these places don't be open during the day.
We came one time, it was like
too many people out there. It was packed, baby. Maybe tomorrow, if they open. Cause what? But I definitely gotta come. I've been wanting my nose pierced again for a while.
Yeah.
All right, I guess where we going now?
Wanna go bowling?
No. He always wanna go bowling. No, baby, I don't wanna go bowling. We just got finished running. That was my first mile jog since before I was pregnant. I was out there tired. Now we're about to go home, kind of chill, relax. Ooh, let's talk about Juliet. Their food was good. Trey didn't like his food. He had got the, what did he get? The honey truffle chicken. And he had made it before at the house, and his was so good. I knew not to get it because I was like, it's not gonna be as seasoned as when he did it. Like, he put a little flair to it. So I ended up getting the Thai chili shrimp. Chef's kiss, okay? Chef's kiss. That was so good. And then I got the Brussels sprouts. Now they got two different types of Brussels sprouts. They got one that's like red vinegar with cotija cheese. And I was like a little skeptical because they have that one and then they have the Asian Brussels sprout one. And I like Asian flavor. That's why I got like the Thai chili shrimp. And so I had asked the waiter. She was real cool. I mean, nothing like crazy spectacular, but you know, she put me on. I was like, which one is better? And she was like, definitely the red vinegar. I was like, okay, that's weird. But them was so good. I think I'm gonna have to get some more today. I'm like one of those people, when I get something and I like it, I can't stop eating it. And then until I get tired of it and I'll be over it. But yeah, just about to chill at the house. We are still baby free, which is cool. So I may or may not get my nose pierced again. I tried to go yesterday, but it was just so packed. And I still wanted to go to that actual, the one that we went to is called Fat Boys, because they have like $10 piercings. So I'm gonna try to do that today before we go to get our massages at 4, and then we'll have the baby back tonight. So yeah, as you can see, we also took my hair down. We're gonna figure out something to do with it. The first time we came here, I was nervous. Trey had, he was like trying to surprise me. He was like, oh, it's a house. I said, a house? I ain't trying to get a massage at a house. When I thought massage place, I was thinking like, you know, a nice little spa. Man, he took me to this house and it was the best massage I ever had. So we back here again. I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like. We just made it here.
Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Been too long for me. So cheap and your flex OD. Your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it. Yeah. Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you calling. You just took it off the line, no mileage. Waiting, hitting you the DM looking falling.
We are done with our massage, headed to pick the baby up. My review this time, like I told y'all last time, was just like, it was bussing. This time, and I kept the air down. This time, it just, I wouldn't say it was terrible. Like, I would still give it a 4 out of 5 just because I like the fact that they walk on your back. So it's like a real life Thai massage. And I get the combination. So they do like the walking on your back plus like massaging with their hands and stuff. So I like that part of it. But this time, I think it was just the people that we had last time was really good. We forgot their names. So we're finna have to go down a list of people. Or maybe we just will be able to point them out when we go next time. But this time it was just like not enough pressure. Trey usually gets the deep tissue and then I get the medium. And I feel like the medium was kind of low-key soft. Anyways, that's my review of it this time. I will still go though. I'm excited to pick up my baby. I hope she like remembers me. Is that a thing? Like, do babies remember their mothers at 7 weeks?
I think so.
I hope she knows it's me. I'm gonna put my breast in her mouth so she'd be like, okay, this is who this is. This is the milk maker. Yeah.
You give me this.
Mom. Our baby is back.
Instead of going to Rice Box.
Hi, Sagey Wagey. We missed you. You got the hiccups?
Yeah.
Love you. Dang, you ain't have to go hard for the camera now. You try to go hard for the camera?
Just made it back home and we got some insomnia cookies.
They just opened up one by us and Trey got the confetti. Gross, I know, right? And then I got the s'mores and the chocolate chip. So I'm about to, ain't gonna lie, I like my cookies warm, warm, warm. So I'm about to warm them up and we're gonna show y'all our first reaction. These cookies are huge. These are some huge cookies. All right. I'm gonna try my s'mores one first. It's good.
Oh,
good.
I like mine.
Mine good.
Mm. Okay. Not good.
Mine is good. Well, I guess we just wanted two different things.
You did.
It's a chocolate chip.
I'm more of a kid.
Chocolate chip is good too. I think the s'mores is my favorite though. Let me taste yours. I'm a kid, but he got confetti. You can have that. You can have that.
It tastes like that one from
yours. Tastes like a birthday cake. Yours tastes like birthday cake. Mm-mm. It's nasty with icing.
It tastes like that one from Great American Cookie. Like sprinkles, you know?
Mine tastes like a brownie, like, but fuzzy in.
It tastes like a s'more. Mm-hmm. I don't like how s'mores is.
If you're a s'mores lover,
you used to eat s'mores?
Get you this cookie. Yes, I love s'mores.
I hate s'mores.
Well, that's why you didn't like it.
Yeah.
This cookie good. If you're a s'mores lover, you in Houston, go to Rice Village, get you this cookie. Chocolate chip, it's all right. But, that's good. All right, so this is the end of this vlog. See y'all later.